one of the problems that I've been seeing teenagers is that nobody is speaking to you. One thing about the teenage brain, you tend to be very risk tolerant. A lot of students are taking very, very unsafe risks. You want to be with your friends more than anything, more than with your family,
more than with your family,
more than with your family.
Stop the spread of coronavirus. So this is why we need this physical separation. Just for a period of time,